Tess Holliday is most plus size model of fashion industry. Although we have other plus size models too, but she's the most one. And she has broken all the rules of fashion industry. I mean, look at her. No one can imagine to have a model with this figure. But she managed that and she actually got what she dreamed for. I think she's such an inspiration, like how confidently we can carry ourselves no matter what we are. So, hey friends, welcome back on my YouTube channel, Only Facts. And I'm back with some amazing facts. So, she's Daphne Selfie. And she, at the age of 83, she's still appearing in Vogue magazine and she's gracefully doing catwalks. I mean, she's the right example of vintage glamour and has proved that age is just a number. And older women can be still powerful and sexy no matter what age they are. She began modeling when she was young and has managed to maintain a lifelong career where others have wanted to had her retire. I mean, look at her will, right? The fashion industry has known to be a place where you can be successful till you have a wrinkle-free face. But I think she proved all these things wrong. At this age, at the age of 83, she is still doing photo shoots. She is still posing for the magazine. Real example of power and energy, and she is Madeline Stewart. Well, Madeline Stewart became the sensation for social media, and she has a follower of 750,000 social media fans. And she is also a Down with a syndrome, as with many other with Down syndrome. Madeline struggled with her weight for a long time. In 2015, she decided to get healthy and lost nearly 40 pounds. And her mother created her social media account and she just got recognition over there. Sarah is just 26, but she looks a lot older. She is Down with Ehlers-Danlos syndrome. And at school, Sarah was embarrassed by her condition and always covered herself up, but in 2015 she found the courage to reveal herself to the world of fashion. Winnie Harlow, she is first discovered in Instagram and picked up to be the 14th finalist of 21 cycle of American Next Top Model. Winnie had difficult time in school due to big white patches at her face, and and children at school called her cow and zebra. Still, she tried, and even she tried for suicide as well. And she is Deandra Forrest. She is an albino. Albino is a disease in which person do not have any color over the skin. Like when you have a colorless skin, that disease is called albino, and she is diagnosed with that. Still, she ruled the fashion industry, and even she appeared in few movies as well. And she is skating, and she was born with cat eye syndrome, which makes her look somewhat different to most people. A photographer, Nick Knight, saw her photos on Instagram and was so astonished by her appearance that he invited her in a for a photo shoot. And he is Alex. He is the only model with one leg. Actually, he lost his leg during the first shoot of